Boo.
Oh, I'm so happy to meet you.
Of course I can.
Oh, God. Oh, Simon.
Sorry, this has never happened before.
Oh, God, I'm not your biggest fan. I've got, like, a fan site for you. This is my message with more
older fans.
Quite
thin.
Yeah. Hi, Sharon.
Hi,
hang on a minute. Go stand over there, sweetheart. You run a what?
I run a fan site about Louis Walsh.
I presume you're not very busy.
Come on, Simon, just put it.
No, hang on a minute. Just to clear this up. So, OK, is it popular?
It is. Yeah, we've got 45 members at the moment. All posting regularly.
45 members?
Yeah, but we've had 8,000 hits on the website. 8,000, 10,000
45 hits. Members? How long have you been running for?
Only a year.
A year?
Almost a year, yeah.
Hang on a minute, that's 4 a month.
Yeah.
Guys, you have to get some help in. Can I read this poem? This poem is for you, Louis. No one can understand. I watch you on a Saturday. I long to touch your hand. I want to stroke your Irish smile. I want to comb your hair. I'm screaming at the telly, but you don't know that I'm there.
Sorry, man.
Right, OK, so what are you going to sing to Louis?
I'm going to sing My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. This is just for you, Louis.
OK, well, we'll just take a step back on this one. Sharon?
Yeah, I think that we should really let Louis have his moment.
You don't mind
I
him.
Think that we should let Louis just...
You just say...
Off you go.
Every night in my dreams I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Go on, once more, you open the door, and you're here in my heart, and my heart will go on and on.
Vicky, that was very, very good. Very difficult song to sing, and you did it very, very well.
Thank you.
I think you sang from the heart. I don't know where my fellow judges have gone.
Carry on.
Your call, Louis.
Louis.
No, Vicky, I thought you were very, very good.
Oh, thanks very much. I mean so much.
Louis, yes or no?
Oh, absolutely yes. Simon? Sharon?
Any comment?
Any comments?
No,
it's your call.
This is your baby.
This is on your shoulders because this is for you, Louis. We wouldn't want to steal it from you.
Well, Vicky, you're through to the next round. So congratulations.
Can I give you another hug?
Please. Of course. Forever this way. There is a God.
You want it, you know that I can take it. The next step will bring it. If you want this good, it's good and the remix. Baby, let me blow your mind tonight. I can't take it, take it, take no more.
And you know, people say diva like it's a bad thing.
It's a good thing.
It's a good thing.
I agree.
Yes.
I'm working with three.
All right, guys. Nicola, let's.
My name is Penelope, tengo el ex factor.
32-year-old Spaniard Penelope has been living in Ireland for the past 9 years.
I'm very nervous. Very nervous.
What's your name?
Penelope.
Penelope.
Gomez.
Are you Spanish?
I am, yeah.
From Barcelona.
From Barcelona.
Barcelona.
Barcelona. Okay, Penelope. And what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to sing for all of you, Over the Rainbow.
Okay.
What was that?
Over the Rainbow. Rainbow.
Oh.
Okay.
Somewhere over the rainbow. You very bold. You very bold.
I apologise. I don't know what's got into him.
Oh, Louis.
What's the problem?
Oh my God.
Sorry.
Start again, please.
Okay.
the lap.
Sharon!
Well, let me know.
Penelope, sing to me, okay?
No,
just look at me, okay?
That's awful.
What is the problem?
Okay.
Okay, we're starting
right,
again.
Here we go.
Okay.
It's a sad song.
Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and
Penelope, do you have a second song? Do you have a second?
Yes, but you're going to laugh as well.
No, what is it? Stop it, Louis.
Fields of Gold.
What is the song?
Fields of Gold.
Oh, yeah, please. I love that song. I do. I love it.
I don't know what's happened today, Penelope.
Must be very bad.
Just sing.
Sing Fields of Gold.
We don't get many Spanish singers in here. Are you ready? Okay, Fields of Gold, Sharon.
Fields of Gold.
Fields of Gold.
Quite a sad.
You remember me as the west wind moved upon the fields of barley. You'll forget the sun in his yellow sky as we walk on fields of gold.
I don't know what's happened. Right. Sharon, yes or no? I'll come back to Sharon. Louis?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, I think I've got it through. She's great fun. She's different. I was entertained. She entertained me. It was great fun. It was great, great fun.
That's insane. I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
Oh, for God's sake.
Definitely it's a yes.
I'll take the break. Well done. Go and join the Abigails.
You're true.
Bye, You're Penelope. True.
Nice couple.
I've got to take a break.
Are you crazy?
Huh?
She entertained
she
us.
You can't put her through to the next round.
She entertained
us. Can anyone explain what the rules of the competition are this year?
Entertainment.
Louis and Sharon, they couldn't stop laugh, so I don't know, they have great fun, but I don't know if it's good or bad.
I don't know what you're saying.
That's entertainment.
Take 5 minutes.
Oh!
Sharon, I've never seen you laugh ever that much. Ever, ever, ever.
Oh,
that was fantastic.
I'm resigning. I can't do this anymore with those two.
Stand on the X, please. Your name is?
Debbie Stevens.
And Debbie, why are you here today?
Because I've got the X Factor, I know I can win, and I've just got it, basically.
Really?
Yeah.
How good are you?
I'm amazing.
So, Deborah, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing When You Believe by Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey.
Okay. Great song.
There can be miracles when you believe. The hope is frail, it's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles we can achieve. When you believe, somehow you will when you believe.
Thank you, Deborah. Was she that good?
Your voice is okay. You've got no star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma?
Yeah, I agree with Sharon. A bit pub singer-ish, I thought.
Really?
Yeah. I felt your confidence was slightly deluded.
Deborah, the reality is you're not very good.
Now, you know what? You were the one person I didn't want to see today because I really want to slap you now.
But you are not a good singer.
I'm not a good singer. That is why I've been a singer since I was 6 years old, and everyone I've ever met, people who don't even like me, have come up to me and told me I've got an amazing voice. You can't bloody sing, mate.
I don't want to be a saint.
I don't really care what you think. You can't sing. You have no talent. Get out.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely 100% rubbish. She's got a really bad attitude.
I don't
she
think
will
so.
Never be a star in the music business.
I don't think, no, I like her.
I'll never be a star. I'm already a star, sweetie.
Ever, ever, ever.
Sharon decides to remove her from the room. But Debbie's not finished yet.
I really want to throw your water on him.
Debbie storms back in. But Louis sees what's coming.
What are you doing? What are you doing over there?
I've not passed it yet.
Yeah.
But it's not
mine. I saw it coming. I saw that coming.
My mum found it. You threw water over.
Because she was going to do it to me.
You threw water over Contessa.
Yes, before she did it to me.
You're not supposed to do that. You can't throw water over the singer.
She was doing it to me.
She didn't. You threw it over her.
She was doing it to me.
I will be an international superstar in years to come because I have got what it takes and I don't care what Louis Walsh says because Louis Walsh...
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Valerie Roberts.
And Valerie, just tell us something interesting about you.
I've done some acting work in films, The Wolfman and MK. I was in the funeral procession. I was also in the church looking scared when the wolf howled. When the evening falls and the daylight is fading, from within me calls, could it be I'm sleeping?
Simon, you should be outside naked, hugging trees. Seriously,
he's naked,
swimming in lakes with the music playing around you.
Okay.
Valerie,
I have to say no.
No.
Thank you.
You must be my lucky star.
Yeah. So, what's your name?
My name's Dawn.
So, just tell me a little bit about you, Dawn.
I was an apprentice jockey.
A what?
An apprentice jockey.
A disc jockey?
No, a racing jockey, yeah.
What's the funny thing?
It's just different than somebody who's a jockey.
What's the funny about that?
It's just funny, Simon. I just can't see you riding a horse.
Sorry about that.
No. Can I just look at the words?
Cause yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
I knew them when it came in. So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game.
Sorry, I'm going to ask Louis to leave the room. Louis, just go and leave.
I want to hear her sing.
This isn't going well, is it?
No.
Let's turn up the volume a bit. Off you go.
So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game before...
Sharon, Louis, leave the table, please.
Why?
Because she's trying to sing Madonna.
Oh, yeah, please, sir.
Know what? You two should just go next door and let this girl sing. And I'm being serious.
She's not singing.
Go on,
she's
off you go.
Singing.
Leave the table.
She's not okay. Okay. You judge the talent.
Fine.
How would we know?
It really does get worse as the lovable Louis Walsh turns bad.
You can't be serious. It's awful.
You've absolutely no talent. At all.
Oh, here he goes again.
I think you are so deluded. You absolutely murdered a beautiful song. Do you ever do any lap dancing?
Oh, behave, Louis.
Do you think it's funny? Because it's not. I think it's pretty awful. And you're an idiot on the left.
Louis?
This is a pen, not a wand.
Oh, come on.
You know what I thought, Simon? I thought they sounded like three cats in pain on the first song. Three cats in pain in the middle of the night, wailing. It was awful. Who's
bad? Bad Louis.
Huh?
Bad Louis.
Here in Birmingham, Birmingham, the contestants continue to wait their turn, hoping they'll be what Louis and the others are looking for. One person who's convinced she's got what it takes is 16-year-old performing arts student Charlotte.
She's the Whitney Houston diva, right? Yeah.
Do you sing a lot for your mum and dad?
She goes to stage school.
Yeah. So, do you?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
So what's the big, big dream? What do you want to be?
A singer, if possible. She is the X Factor. She's not just got it, she is the X Factor.
Aww. See, your mum loves you.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Okay.
Tell us something about yourself.
I love performing, and I've always wanted to do this. And
who do you aspire to be?
Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey.
What are you going to sing for us?
One Moment in Time by Whitney Houston.
Fabulous. Okay, in your own time.
Each day I live, I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day, I want one moment in time when I'm more than I thought I could be.
Charlotte, I'm gonna stop this.
No, it was painful.
If you're gonna sing a Whitney Houston song, you've got to be good, confident, and somewhere similar to her. I mean, the fact that you haven't got a great voice and then took on Whitney Houston, I mean, it's like...
You've got a very delicate little... You sound like a kitten.
Being strangled.
Little kittens.
Simon, it was painful
for me.
Oh, stop it.
It was painful.
Actually, no. Sharon, I've got to say, he's right.
No.
He's right. It wasn't great.
Well, I've been... I just really want... I wanted it so badly and I just...
Come here, Charlotte. Do you know what? Don't take this abuse, because you don't have to, Mrs. Come on. Let's go on. Come on.